600 meters to go. McCartney, Fan, and Appledore, and Owens from South Pass. And they hang around in this. Second place, Max Fan, but walking out of 446.99, 455.96, and sixth in Owens, South Pass, 456.70. We can have the Varsity Girl Long Jump, please, and the Varsity Girl Pole. We're all bunched up here, coming into the end of the first lap. In a large pack. It's still Bach and Peters. Triple jump in, and now the girls 1600s drop a life here. Mabuse, and they're looking at it. First in the pack, Mabuse trying to put him away here early in the lap. Mabuse still looking strong. It's about 30 meters in the lead. Arthur in second. DePaulo in third. So Arthur in second. Dino DePaulo in third. Here's Adina DePaulo from Aguinaldo, 5:34.22, 5:56.40. Monrovia, Asa Barton McBlair, and Sean Magishi from Temple City. Sam Clark, Oliver Chang, South Pasadena, 9. Van Sutton, Sericcio, Sandu, and Chang. Roberto Soto and Sam Clark now rejoining the top group. Astro Hava Moreno back in it. Chang at the lead. Van Sutton, Sericcio, Sandu, Clark, Soto, DeHava Moreno. Chang now, back and forth. Soto from Monrovia now, joining back into the top group. Oliver Chang, South Pasadena, leading the way. Second lap there for Oliver Chang to break this open. And 200 to go. And now there's a battle saving up for second to third. Locking out a second.
Come on, Sam!
Third.
Get him, Sam!
Second, Owen Sergio, Aguinaldo, 4:34.44. Third place, Ryan Van Sutton, Aguinaldo, 4. And then Cook from San Marino. Go, go, go! And they're off for us, South girls, and we need a hit off. Lane 3, Anaya Jamal from Monrovia. Lane 4, Clara Murray from Wakanyala. Lane 5, Malaysia Island from Monrovia. Lane 6, Kate Ladding, South Pasadena. Lane 7, Alexandra Dudek from Wakanyala. Rashad Flood. And in second place from South Pasadena, we have Ben Martinez. Let's go, Ben! Congratulations, all three of you. Varsity Girls. And that's Clara Murray. This is a winning time of 5:28.96 from Wakanyala, Queen Street. Elani Matarasi. And on the podium, we have the results of the Varsity Boys Selectio. And in first place, with a winning time of 4:28, from South Pasadena, Oliver Chang. South,
110 hurdles. In lane 1, Adam Tizani, South Pasadena. Lane 2, Rue McAvoy from South Pasadena. 3, JJ Dick from Lafayette.
Okay, on the podium we have the results of the Varsity Girls 100 meter run. In third place from
Garcia barely misses in the high jump. And round over the bar.
They're out. And on the podium, we have the results of the Varsity Girls High Jump. In third place from Tupa City, we have Ms. Bay. In second place from South Pasadena, a jump of 4 feet 10 inches, Sophie Garcia. And in first place with a wing jump of 5 feet, also from South Pasadena, Molly Round. Congratulations.